live from Broadway, the Great White Way, part of the world's most exciting city, New York. It's time for the 48th annual broadcast of New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo. Tonight's special guest stars are Billy Eckstein and Carol Lawrence, and at Times Square, Ben Grauer. And now, from the world-famous Waldorf Astoria Hotel on fashionable Park Avenue, where New York's glamorous high society is celebrating New Year's Eve in the Grand Ballroom, it's the Royal Canadians and Mr. New Year's Eve himself, Guy Lombardo.
Folks, thank you very much, and welcome to our New Year's Eve party. Not only do you folks here in the Waldorf Astoria, but all of you looking in on CBS all over this nation and the Canadian great TV stations, too. Now we'll get our dancing underway, and our first number is Babyface. Hit of 1976, Ty Lundy does the vocal. I write the song.
The melodies together. I am music and I write the songs. I write the songs that make the whole world sing. I write the songs of love and special things. I write the songs that make the young girls cry. I write the songs, I write the songs. Within you, and I found my place in your soul. And when I look out through your eyes, I am young again, even though I'm very old. I write the songs that make the whole world sing. I write the songs of love and special things. I write the songs that make the young girls cry. I write the songs, I write the songs. Oh, my music makes you dance, get your spirit to take a chance. And I wrote some rock and roll so you can move. Music fills the heart, that's real fine place to start. It's from me, it's for you, it's from you, it's for me, it's a symphony. I write the songs that make the whole world sing. I write the songs of love and special things. I write the songs that make the young girls cry. I write the songs, I write the songs. I am music.
Now here is Charlie, my boy. Kenny Gardner sang, I think, the best song of the 70s. Here's Kenny with Feeling.
Come again. Feelings, oh, feelings. Now I feel you here in my arms. Feelings, like I'd never lost you, but knowing that I never have you again here in my arms. Feelings, all my life I'll feel them. I wish I'd never met you, girl. You'll never come again. Feelings,
Kenny and Ty do the vocal, Silver Dollar.
A woman goes from man to man. A man's no good without a woman. He's like a ship without a sail. He's like a kid without his mother. Or like a dog without a tail. A man goes crazy about a woman. Just as crazy as a loon. There's only one thing worse in the universe, and that's a woman. A pretty woman, or any woman, without a man. You can throw a silver dollar on the ground and it will roll, because it's right. A woman never knows what a good man she's got until she turns him down. So listen, listen, listen to me, and then you'll understand. That as a silver dollar goes from hand to hand, a woman goes from man to man. Yes, a woman goes from man to man.
Now here's a medley that includes a lot of Broadway songs, and we start with Give My Regards to Broadway.
1977 will soon be here. We'll ring in the new year at the Waldorf Astoria next on New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo.
Now we go to Times Square and Ben Drower to see the excitement over there. Take it away, Ben.
Take it away? Oh, I hope I can talk. I just saw the sign up there that said 15 degrees. This is the coldest New Year's Eve I've ever covered in almost 40 years. But these kids don't know anything about that. I didn't think that'd last this long. Last, by the crowds increase now. It stretches way up to 48th Street and down there to 43rd Street. There must be 50 to 75,000 of them. And they're here to say goodbye, 76, and hello to 77. They're waiting to see that ball slide down from that tower up there at the what used to be the Times Building, now called number one Times Square. And when that ball starts its move in 2 minutes from now, they'll know they've got less than 60 seconds to say goodbye to the old and hello to the new. They don't care about what happened to the old. Like all of us, we want to wonder what's going to be in this new year, the year in which we have a new president and a new administration, a year of expectancy and curiosity and hope. A year that will bring us some new kinds of Entebbes or Patty Hearst, but a year that's another adventure in the march of mankind. And these youngsters here are ready to greet it with another one of those inexplicable shouts of joy as the magic moments arrive. You think this crowd is making noise now? Wait till you hear what happens in exactly a minute and a half from now. It's approximately 11:58 in this year of 76. That sweep of the sun or the sweep of the meridian of time is coming our way, and it's inexorably going to hit here in about a minute and a half. And then you are going to hear this group of people from all over the world, and mostly from the New York area. There's a little sign that says Sovan, Pennsylvania, population 102, Happy New Year. And over there is one from Texas, says hello. And here's one from Niagara Falls. I don't know, they come from all over. I don't know why they do it, but they've done it year after year, and they're getting ready to make that shout that means when the ball starts moving. That ball I'm talking about is that golden ball, 6 feet in diameter, on a flagpole 100 feet high at the top of the Times Building. It's got 180 light bulbs in it. It's going to start moving. I think it has started. Yes, it's starting to move. Listen to the crowd. Listen to that surge of expectancy. The decibels are jumping up to the top as the ball starts moving down. Slowly, its time is just so that when it hits the bottom, it'll be the new year. And that's what the moment that everyone that's gathered here is waiting for. Slowly, it's starting to move. Thank you.
Year's Eve song of the 50s, here is the Bunny Hop.
Put your right foot forward, put your left foot out. Do the bunny hop, 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 hop. It's a new creation, it's a new sensation. Do the bunny hop, 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 hop. It's a lot of fun doing the bunny hop. Hop, hop, hop.
Here to help us bring in the new year, and she'll be in Washington later in the month to help bring in the new administration. She'll be singing at the inaugural ball. Here's that beautiful lady, Carol Lawrence.
Hello. I've ordered some rain for tomorrow. The skies will be sunny but wet. And out of nowhere, and I'll say, pardon me, haven't we met? I've ordered some sunshine and showers, and I've got my scenery set. Right there with a thumb or umbrella from above, and I'll say, pardon me, haven't we met? Accidents can happen, and into one I'm gonna slide. There's a good chance I'll find around that next corner, there's a rainbow, shiny and wet. Here in the mist, it's a thrill to be kissed, and I'm so very, very glad that we met. There you are! What a happy surprise. All across my horizon, there's a rainbow, shiny and wet. Here in the mist, it's a thrill to be kissed, and I'm so very, very glad that we met. There you are! Miracles can happen, and into one you're gonna slide. There's a good chance you'll find yourself a little romance when two hearts collide. And I know that's just how it happened when Romeo met Juliet. Somewhere, somehow, old Romeo said, pardon me, pardon me, pardon me, haven't we met? I'm awfully glad that we met.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. It's lovely to be here. I'm so happy. Thank you. To be on the Guy Lombardo New Year's Eve show, that's a holiday tradition, and I'd love to wish you all a happy New Year.
Tonight, tonight, won't be just any night. Tonight, there will be no morning star. Tonight, tonight. There's a miracle you gonna come through, coming to me. When, but it soon cast the moon, one hand to cast. The air is humming, and something great is coming.
Maria, 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 Maria.
And suddenly my name will never be the same to me.
Song for 1977, Everywhere You Go.
Everywhere you go, sunshine follows you. Skies are always snow. The whole world says hello. Everywhere you go,
a polka tonight, so here is the Helena Polka.
Can't you see. To cling to me, to live a lie would be a sin. Release me and let me love again. So release me and let me love again.
Since some of you've done the Charleston. Well, we're going to do it now. Here is the Charleston.
From the Waldorf Astoria on New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo.
Now here's a number we just have to do at our New Year's Eve show every year. It's our big record, our gold record, I might say, and it's Boo Hoo. To point out that boo-hooing on the trumpet in back of the vocal chorus was done by my brother Lieber. Now we have a young lady that's going to entertain you that was a star of our show Showboat that we did at Jones Beach last year. She's such a great star. I want you to meet Miss Barbara Meister.
I could have danced
great Dixieland number called The Wolverine Blue. Canada, of course. So we'll meet again. Good luck. Thank you.